There's a lot of solar farms out here because we don't get the clouds that Western Oregon does. So a lot of people think that all of Oregon is doom and gloom, but it is so sunny here that there are data centers for Facebook, Google, and Apple just over the hills here. And these are the solar farms that supply them with power, inexpensive renewable power. So kind of a cool industry. Got a lot of tech heads in the Aggie town of Prineville up there. You can kind of see the data centers over there. One of the airports I'm cleared to go to in flight test, phase one flight test, is Prineville. So we'll get out there someday, do some touch and goes. I'm really keen on getting out to Madras because they've got a grass strip I could do some work out. But here, let's drop into the Crooked River. So we got the Prineville Reservoir up to the east. It'll eventually join to the Deschutes River and then the Columbia River up north. But really good tailwaters up here for fly fishing, for salmon, trout, obviously. I was thinking of steelhead in the Columbia, but not so much out here. First canyon run. Bombed around the Deschutes River yesterday, north of Sun River, which was fun. But this is fun to be below a canyon rim. Winds out of the south. Pretty choppy on that vertical cliff over there, but it's going to be bumpy over here too, with those winds kind of dropping down in. They're pretty light. Nice little bump there. Ooh, pretty. Don't feel comfortable bombing down that canyon quite yet with this wind. Real swirly down there. Sure calms down eventually, but I don't want to get that low. Cross over this ridge. Just want to go see the reservoir. a little boost of power to get back up above 65%. Keeping in mind, engine brake in, you don't want to run it too low. You can scrub some knots with a quick turn, a quick climb. All right, let's go. Keep following the canyon. Really feel that easterly wind now. All right, the coldest of the tailwaters is up here because the dam is just over this hill. Check it out.
We're doing unpublished holds at 7,500 over alfalfa eastbound there.
East track, this area, Skyhawk 734 extra Yankee. We're doing ground reference maneuvers over alfalfa. We'll be at 4-2 eastbound.
All right, that's enough pointless turbulence. Get out of the bumps.
East area Sky 9936 Victor with the Batman's about 5,500 maneuvering.
And let's head for home. That crosswind.
Area Sky 9936 Victor 5700 over Highway 20 in the Badlands maneuvering east practice.
East Pax area, SS30. Quebec is about 1 mile west of Alfalfa, pointed straight at clear direct, Steve Cox. We're going to be descending. Try to keep clear, yeah.
Okay, thanks, hey buddy. I'm leaning to the west, trying to keep out of you guys' way, heading back to Benton.